Okay, back to this. Some reason it didn't save that type of progress.
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
And that one I saw already.
That water must have lowered here as the dwarves dug the mine deeper. Wonder what it looked like before they excavated it.
Nothing. Can I kill the fish? Something's locked.
I might be able to get up there if you help me.
Get up to where? What to hear?
I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump.
Yes, that I can make.
It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get wet stuff to do it for you?
Tears here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Others? Maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
Didn't I just solve this?
You lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Thanks. Let's keep moving.
For that, I need to explode something.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle. Like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
I'll go back to Durl in a bit. I do wonder how do I get this to open from the other side. There.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
That's the light thing.
Go!
Oh yeah, see it. I'm checking, I'm not missing anything. Yeah, we go to there later. Try to figure this out first. Water flows there.
What is the likelihood Tyr is imprisoned in this mine?
Darlan might have been as well oiled as this crane. I don't believe he'd lead us astray. You think the lad's too trusting?
He is eager to prove himself. Clouds his judgment.
Oh, I know you have more faith in him than that.
Wonder what's there.
Became of Kvasir.
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Story of brotherhood by one Kvasir, Seal and Fair and Lucky. Friends gathered in purpose to Yorick and strong together by fairy to puppet, disdain all foes to aggravate new allies to obtain saving world after world, with friends at their backs to clever other matters, and the last two. The mask ripped abruptly ends here, the bottom of the page, signs beyond recognition. не помог. Was there luck and there's a runic. Use the damage and burn status. This is very neat. Almost forced in stiff flame, they consume for 2 radiant heat even in the freest damages from a little. Sure.
Anything?
We keep moving.
I think this is it. This is the mine.
What's this though?
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Okay.
Look out! Like the official entrance to the mine is blocked, but there's got to be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Ugh, these guys again? Jump up! Where are they all coming from?
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
Oh.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close.
Oh, come on, didn't see him. Ah, didn't see that threat.
certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wrecks are coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
I hear it coming!
Come on, you combat me.
Maybe we can drive this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. I don't think we're gonna be able to get in any other way.
Wasn't there a rage one or something?
I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. It's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
Oh.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build.
Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Burrard's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks.
Can craft? No. Hungry yet. I'll craft another. Blades of Chaos. It's up for them.
Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic.
Nice. Pomos of the Undying Spark. Can also craft a new arm. No, okay. I can craft an upgrade to Dance Swan.
Want something in particular?
Upgrade recent stone breastplate. Blah. What? Got so many levels. Let's craft that one.
Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Traditional robber now built with no quest from the minor rigs in Zvaz's Bay of Quarantine, but was with a pearl bomb, it's the war's vitality.
Might be my best piece yet today. Gonna keep it spatter free this time, right? Kratos?
Upgrade it, but it's very expensive.
Whatever you need, I'll create.
Strength and luck. Okay, what all we have? Maybe I should upgrade my Dauntless Shield. This isn't that expensive. Let's do that.
That ought to hurt him.
Or is lucky now? Upgraded to cut through the air with ease, reason lost is the game of last dice. Yeah, prefer that. Magic effects.
Be safe.
We actually got level 2 Blades of Chaos now. Seems permanent.
There's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there. Stop.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The vault. Vault Vista. Don't know what to tell you. Not everything's got a thrilling story behind it. Sometimes people just label things exactly what they are.
Turns out you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why
we're... Ahem. Brother. Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner. Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
I don't think so, but okay. That works on some places.
Learn anything?
Corporation rebuilt this film without woven hands, reinforced it with woven muscle, and rebuilt it without woven minds, but and now you have to do it alone. What happened? Green Unity has finally found an equal in the ACO's Asgard. Now the woven smiths walk hand in hand with ACO's soldiers, with engineers. Now ACO backs share the burden with their woven brethren. Tighten the load for us all. Was Rovan's roommate's battle line what it is, but together with AC we can make it sound into something even better. Not wrong, that fell somewhere.
Did you see that over there?
Where did that fell to? Nothing? Okay.
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Amir, that is discouraging. There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
That overflowing water is powering the train. Clever.
keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there. Wait, where are you going?
We will return.
There's another door. Let's beat these guys and check theirs. Left foot!
Now, shall we?
This way. I think we can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief.
Ulfjolf's statue. I recall out of Thief's antics, he understood one of the most important rules of resistance. You don't always need to win major battles, you just need to inconvenience your invaders. For Svartalheim, voluntarily bent the knee to Asgard, Odin sent a detachment of Einherjar as a gentle show force. There wasn't a day that went by you were didn't hear about missing bags of grain or pilfered armor or, in this case, treasured valuables stolen away before they could be returned to Asgard. Unlike most thieves I've known, he stole not for the thrill nor the payoff, but simply to rally the Einherjar and fought until they laid a trap for him, caught him, and hanged him with a length of rope he'd been attempting to steal.
Thank you.
There in no time.
What now?
Take that lift up. You can't be far. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
Certainly weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh.
Look acquired. Relics provide special ability that activates. With L1 plus to creep. Equip relic. Grants advanced to melee damage for short duration. Relics equipped. Active ability. Tasman so pressed to the priest, they also hear the heli close until the last moment with the subverted that dropped it.
Might be able to get out of here this way.
See if we missed that thing. No.
Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
We're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Oh, we were here before.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are.
I'll do it later. Still stuck in here first.
Hear something in there.
I can hear a raven, but I don't know where.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous.
I believe that's all of the rebel artifacts. We can return them to Brock whenever you're ready.
That's what we got, I think. Yeah, this one. During the generous build of the world mill over the course of decades, we foresaw for a tree in which Svartalfheim was a lush and fate, renowned as the most overgrown field in Vanaheim when the world mill was the first step toward that future. Sell further high quality soil to the other dwarves and pull all the proceeds into keeping the world mill running. When Odin heard of this miraculous machine, Wait. Daring refused. Odin wanted to bring the world, the whole structure down, of course, but I convinced him to stay his hand. Instead, Asgard simply made her own world mill. We sold our own so to the dwarves that prices Darren couldn't possibly match. He couldn't afford the upkeep on his miraculous machine, and
another
Drogon hole,
brother.
Oh shit.